Hello guys, I'm Piyash Sharga from PTLampan.com. Today we're gonna show an interesting thing, how to connect GitHub with Android Studio in Linux Mint. So basically in Linux Mint environment, we need the GitHub repository to be installed first in Linux environment. For that, go to terminal and here sudo apt get install git, hit your password. Okay, now check for git version here, git version. Okay, now we can see that the git is currently installed in our Linux environment. So git version is 2.10.1. so okay, go to your Android Studio. Okay, I'm currently on my Android Studio with a simple project. So this I want to share this project on GitHub. For this, Android Studio has an option BCS. It's called BCS. Here, go to BCS. Here, input into version control. Here, you can see that share project on GitHub. Okay, open it. Hit your master password. You will probably need a master password for Android Studio if you want to share something or export input something, although in server or others internet medium. Okay, for this, my master password. Okay. As we can see that we don't setting GitHub in our environment, Android Studio environment. For this, we cannot share projects in GitHub right now. For enabling version control integration, we need to first enable it. Okay, we need to choose Git here. Hit OK. Okay, now go to files, setting. Setting here version control, as you can see, go here and hit GitHub. You need to specify GitHub host and login and password credential. So for this, go to your browser. As I think you all are currently signed up with GitHub. Just copy this link. Okay, here paste it. Now user credential, username and password on GitHub, and that you use properly. Okay, in my case, okay, now here is an option that it's saying test. You can test here if you are. Okay, connection is successful, so we can go further. Okay, hit apply, hit okay. Okay, now go to BCS and here input into version control, share project on GitHub. Okay, yeah, here you can see that you can insert new repository name here, or you can insert remote name here. Okay, our repository name will be Android Spinner. That will be good. You can add a description here, test project. Okay, share. Okay, there are files you want to choose to store in GitHub. Okay, write some message here, commit message, if you want to write something about the committed description or something. Okay, hit I'm just typing it, test, hit okay. Okay, there you can see that you can still add a BCS properties in your desktop files, that in your project file. So hit okay. Yes, doesn't matter. Here you can see that successfully shared project on GitHub and a spinner. Okay, open it. If you are logged in, you can see that properly. Okay, now that is under spinner, and it's just committed 25 seconds ago. That's our project. Okay, here you can see your all code, anything. Okay, that's it. Collaborate, contribute, and build something awesome. Thank you very much.